hard, hustle every single day. I'll be making moves till I'm buried in my grave. To the system, I don't wanna be a slave. I've been doing my way, or the highway. And in the driveway is a nice range. Cause I grind.
Hi guys.
This is how my niece come up to the camera. She be like, Gabby.
We're in Atlanta. I know I need to sit down.
Let's get out! Let's get out!
I told y'all that I wasn't gonna sit down just yet.
Okay, but yeah, so it's a very exciting time. What a time to be alive. We are 30. Wow, my sweet friend. I think I've known you for so long.
Oh my God. Y'all remember that time we went to Wilmington and me and Keno looked like the aunties? Look.
We did. We don't look like the aunties today.
Well, I know we did not look like no aunties.
Yes, we did. Remember when twins went bike riding and we had them bonnets on?
Oh, Tybee.
Tybee. I'm sorry, not Wilmington. Thank you. Well, thank you. Tybee. Thank you, Nay. It was Tybee. We look like the aunties. We don't look like the aunties today.
But we have a fun-filled time. So we are doing a Girl Mob Museum. Okay, look that up. We'll tag them over there. I think they got an Instagram.
We'll drop a pin.
And then we are going to do a color theme. Oh, wait, hold on.
I'll let you do that first.
Okay, you see that wall? It's getting together.
Yeah, we're going to get it back and together. We got the balloons that's going to be popping.
Period outfit.
LED lights.
Period. Okay.
I am Mrs. Yellow. This is Mrs. Green. This is Mrs. Purper. And this, she's going to be brown, but right now she just been bad girl. She's been birthday girl. Baddie.
That behavior.
Given we struggled this morning. Let me tell y'all, I lost my license. So it just threw off my whole morning.
Yeah, that's so annoying.
We were supposed to be here by like 10 o'clock. We didn't get here until 3. Yeah, a very, very long time.
It's fine though, because I was getting off this morning and I needed to sleep a little bit. But besides that though, Kelsey, you're not going to see this. You don't do your editing until the end. Okay. All right. So.
Stop it and restart it though, Kim.
Huh?
Stop it and restart it so I don't look at it on accident.
Oh, hold on. Let me go back downstairs. I don't know what that means. Hold on 1 second. Okay.
Hit the red button.
Here you go.
The red button, friend.
Oh. I can put it back on.
Hit the red button again. And if you flip the screen back around, it turns
on. Okay. All right. So, we have a fun-filled weekend and a lot of fun stuff to do. And so, today is our little thing that we're doing. But tomorrow is Kelsey's surprise, and we know her very well enough to know that she loves horseback riding, and that's what we're doing. So we'll tag them below, and it's really cool because the place is not far from my house. So we looked this up like a month ago, and oh God, that was a whole struggle by itself because this is Labor Day weekend. I guess it's very, very popular that everybody wants to ride a horse. I don't know, but we got that, and then that night we'll just do like going out stuff and our norm, but that's our surprise for her. Says we had to do something special, you know? Everybody deserves just one elaborate birthday, you know? I mean, if we feel like we always try to do that, but this year's just different. There's been a lot going on. We need the stress relief of it all. We're here at 30. Okay, and so it's just very exciting, and Kelsey always does so much for like everybody else and all that stuff, and it's time that we give back. Okay, so the twins, which came in super super clutch because they tried to take you know, Kelsey's decorative skills, and so they brought this colorful wall for our party tonight, and then me and Lisa, we did the horseback riding thing, so we just doing it up for our girl or whatever. But sorry, I promise you I'd do cardio. I don't know why I'm out of breath. I think I'm excited too, but So anywho, I'm gonna get to driving and doing all our stuff, and we will keep y'all posted, and hopefully we can catch her reaction. Okay, hoping to catch a reaction. And yeah.
Living life every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days. Me, I'm looking in the mirror, so foggy, but I've never seen clearer. I don't really think anyone can save me, and honestly, I'm not really sure I want saving. I like to be my own worst enemy. There's no risk if you don't try at anything, so I'ma just keep buying everything. See you in the next life, hope to be a better me. I don't think that my head's on straight, gotta flip it and grip it and go and get an x-ray. What's wrong with me? I just feel weight pushing on my chest and it squeezes till I suffocate. Better change my mindset, meditate. It's pretty cool that I'm alive and have better days. I could walk, see, hear, I should celebrate. Think I could change my mind, maybe elevate. Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days. Yeah, all I need are some better days. Cause all I want, and I pray, I believe in the better.
Almost hit us. Yeah. I almost got hit by a car. In Keene.
Atlanta!
No.
Sick of this. But I mean, we pay all these taxes to live here, and y'all don't do shit about the roads. Like, the whole ride was bumpy.
They did have a sign up.
No, they did. What sign did they have up?
I thought they had a sign up, a red one that said caution. I mean, an orange one that said caution.
I didn't see no sign.
They gotta put a cone up over that. That's bad.
So, Keena got a new car.
They need to fix it.
Keena got a new car. And unfortunately, as we were driving down the bumpy roads of
Piedmont Road,
Northeast, Keena hit what appeared to be a ditch because it wasn't a pothole.
And like it ruined, I mean, the whole tire done.
It wasn't a pothole, sure. It was a ditch. And Keena
cut
her tire.
There wasn't no way to avoid it because I couldn't get over it. There was people like behind me, so I couldn't slow up. And I was already on the end. It wasn't like I had no other lane to switch.
So we have a flat tire. Let me show you guys.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go outside.
Look at this.
Everybody knows.
So
you was like, oh, it's in your head. No, I was like, no.
So, this is what happened. So, it cut her tire, and it cut the rim, and now we have a flat tire. But, thankfully, we're right down the street from where we were going to eat, and we have AAA. Everybody has AAA. So, Keena called for roadside assistance so that she can get a donut put on, and then we're just gonna go to the dealership tomorrow, and we're not gonna let it stop our evening. So that's where we are. I told them I can change it. I said I can change a tire, but we'll let the professionals do it.
Damn.
Yep. It's okay. It's a new way to break in a car because I scratched the rim to my car, and I got a bolt in my tire. It's just a new way. And what the hell? He's circling around here for me.
That close to us.
Exactly.
What the kind of car is that?
Foolish. It's a Mercedes.
It's a Mercedes, but is it an SUV or is it a car? What
did they take with time?
What the f*** are those?
It takes them a second with Allstate. Like, they call the next available service person, and then they update you as they get here. When I had a flat tire, it took them like an hour and some change to get to me. And I was in, like, I was at Drew's house.
Yeah. I was about to say, we can just go ahead and go inside. And at least I'm, like, right here. You know
feel okay
saying?
With leaving your car unattended right here?
Yeah.
Okay. As long as you feel okay.
Mm-hmm. I think it's, I mean, like I said, it's during the, well, then again, people don't care about right here. But
I don't
think it's enough to, like, stay in it. You know what I'm saying?
No,
like,
okay.
Yeah, and we're right there. So when they do call, I can just come right back out, you know.
With a friend, because you're not coming out here by yourself. Mm. Okay. Alrighty.
Who is that for?
Oh, the Atlanta. Old... Yeah.
They hurt. They see you.
Oh, my God.
Hey, Atlanta!
Should we call them and ask them how long the wait is before we actually just...
Grady's
in Atlanta.
The boiler
place? That's the only thing that's keeping me here. Grady.
Granny in the dance classes.
Yeah, yeah. Lisa has a seafood roll. Oh, yes. This isn't the etouffee that I've had in previous restaurants, but whatever. We'll see how it goes. Was I in that shot?
Huh?
Was I in your shot?
No, Okay. Have y'all heard of National Cinema Day? Oh.
My nipple is cut.
Oh shit, she about to hit that move, bitch! Oh.
Sorry.
First off, mind your business. Bad bass every day like Christmas. Attitude on you pay me. It take more than a Bentley to date. Got me. I don't trust him. If he ain't got more than me, can't got me. I don't trust him. If he ain't got more than me, can't. I love when they check.
Morning, guys. It is Saturday. 10:59, 11 o'clock in the morning. I know what my surprise is because Shekina told it, but before I get to that, I'll recap the evening. So, probably not. Last night, we went to Girl Mob Museum. You know, we love to do selfies, so we went to a selfie museum called Girl Mob. It's amazing. 10 out of 10. Highly recommend if you're an influencer, if you just like creating content and need like set up for it. Definitely go there. But when we left, we went to this place called The Broiler.
The Broiler.
The Broiler.
7 out of 10. It's definitely not like, I don't even know if it's a 7.
I would even give
5.
I think the appetizers are 10 out of 10, but the entrees is a 0 for me. Because I ordered the crawfish etouffee, and I know what crawfish etouffee looks like because I've had it before. It didn't look like crawfish etouffee. You'll see it. But the appetizers was really good. The fried calamari was great. The chili sauce that they used for it was amazing. The seafood egg roll was good. The jumbo shrimp scampi was good. But the entrees weren't really hitting on it. Like the sauce that they used for the bags, the like crab, what do you call it? Like snow crab and all that.
The boiled bag.
Yeah, thank you. Boil in a bag. The sauce is very saucy.
And greasy.
It was very greasy. Emphasis on the salt. So it wasn't that good. They had free valet. The valets were very, very nice. But I say that to say that on the way there, as y'all saw, Kina's tire was cut by a pothole. So we had to get that sorted out. Have it figured out for the most part. That's what happened last night. And then when we got back, we had our color theme party, which you guys saw. It was very, very fun. We played games, which I didn't get much of because sometimes you just want to enjoy your friends. So we played games. We ate snacks. We watched music videos. We did a lot. I don't think we went to bed until like after 1 o'clock in the morning. So we had a lot of fun.
It was 2 o'clock when I closed my eyes.
Lisa closed her eyes at 2 o'clock, but I'm pretty sure I was asleep by like 1:40.
Something. Yeah, because I was in the shower. And
yeah, you went. Yeah, yep, you got it. I sure did.
I didn't think her. I was like, "Are you asleep?" And then
yep.
I was like, well, I guess
yep.
She is.
I sure was. You're absolutely right. I put on my ASMR. I told him I watch ASMR to go to sleep. I put on my ASMR and I went to sleep. So this morning, Lisa and Kina went to the dealership to see about her car. So they got that sorted out. Her car's not fixed, but she's gonna fix it this week because I didn't have her tire. But this morning, like before we went to bed,
Keenan let the cat out of the bag and told what we were doing today for my surprise. And I was surprised because it was not something that I would expect them to put together, in all honesty. So, y'all remember when we went to Jamaica? Insert vlog video somewhere for you guys. And we went horseback riding. We're going horseback riding again. And if anybody knows me, they know that I love horses and I love horseback riding. So we're going horseback riding today.
But you didn't tell them how she came and let it out.
Do you want to share?
So she already told y'all about the tire incident. So we were all standing in our rooms and our doorways and stuff. And Shaquine was like, yeah, I can go and check on the tire in the morning. And Lisa, we may have to take your car. Like, but the horseback riding place is not that far from here.
And this is my face.
And we was all like, bruh, really?
It was a good awkward silence moment because I thought we were going to go. What? Pole dancing. Because they were like, make sure you wear a bra that gives you good support and your boobs won't fall out. And I'm like, we're going to be hanging upside down somewhere. So let me go find a sports bra that will hold the girls in place. We're going horseback riding. I would have accepted pole dancing. I would have. But horseback riding is a whole lot more fun. So we're going horseback riding. And I'm very excited about it. So that's what we're doing today. And we're getting ready to go there. Now, we're going to try to stop to get something to eat, but I think we're cutting pretty close on time to do that, so I don't know if we're actually going to do that. I may just leave my camera here because I don't want to drop my camera while I'm riding on a horse. I may just record on my phone and y'all just see it that way because we don't want to damage this. This costs too much money. So I might leave this camera here and just record on my phone. So forgive me if the quality is not as good, but we'll do what we can. And just go from there. I guess that means I need to go ahead and take the time to offload some things off my app so I can save stuff to the hard drive. But yeah, those are the things that we have going on today. So we will see you guys when we get... Huh?
Did you do the waiver already?
Yeah, I did. We'll see you guys when we get to our next destination.
I've been like, what you doing all over there and over there?
Give food to the geese that graze the land.
He had this big time car show over there, and like that whole, like all his yard was like all these different cars, and they, you know, basically you just stop and look at the cars, but.
I ain't mad at it.
You know, but I guess I'd be like, y'all hoes better not mess up that yard, like.
They don't have no nerves right there.
Once you get up here, we'll fix your stirrups, we'll fix your legs, and we'll give you the reins the way you're supposed to get up, right? Easiest way, handlebars on the bike, if I was supposed to the left. Get up, I'm not yanking at it crazy, I'm not doing the most, if I want to go to the right. Get up, remember, wherever you want to turn, go back, okay? Remember, no control here. Slide down, see how it naturally alerts? Right in front of that wheel, okay? So make it simple to turn, alright?
Yep.
Right. When you guys come back, you get down, you can use the main or the preferred, whichever one you feel comfortable with. Keep that left foot in your stirrup to your right foot touches the ground. Come down slow, okay? Once your foot touches the ground, take your hand, take your left foot out. But if you hop out, you will fall. Alright?
How long have you been riding?
I've only been riding for about 4 years. My husband's been riding since he was 3.
Wow.
Yeah, I turned his passion into a business.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
All right, go.
Can't nobody tell me nothing. You're so cute.
Thank you for letting me ride you.
Thank you for letting me ride you.
We do airdrop pictures once we put our logo.
Ooh, that's a nasty Bronco. That's nasty. And it's in my color. That's a nasty car.
Right? And it got the blue wheel.
Oh my God.
That's a nasty ride. That's a nasty car.
But then somebody got to come in town. Oh, yeah.
But I mean, you can still trim that. But I like this one. Mm-hmm. Kelsey would know. But then I got to figure it out.
You guys, they had a legend in the front and the back.
Oh, sorry. We got time. Remember, we got time.
But is it going to be a long enough? Well, just take what do the original sound.
You wanna have fun with me? Get it, get it, get it, get it. Wanna be on a winning team? Get it, get it, get it, get it. Well, baby, you should roll with me. Get it, get it, get it. Ow!
Wait, why? Is
she gives you what you need.
She do.
She can still do.
She can do better. So they just discontinue the whole
person? No, they don't have all. Yeah, they don't always have stuff. They don't always have the foundations anymore.
And that's
like I have to put my shade down and then they change the formula and stuff too. Smell. Or smell. What you said?
Tequila.
Alright. Oh, one more smell.
Can't really smell anything though. I think that's the brown.
Because
you just said the same thing I said.
Yeah. Okay.
So, put that brown back, Nick. Tequila. You would rather do tequila versus
brown?
The brown
makes
it.
Yeah, because more than likely, I'll probably do white all night. I think it's more the mixing.
Okay, I was like, ooh, no.
Kenna did my makeup. I think it looks cute. But going out, we're just going to like a lounge to like eat and listen to music. I don't really want to do a club, so going to the lounge. This is my outfit. So this is what I'm wearing. So catsuit. I don't know. Catsuit, I guess, is from Shein. Belt is Moschino. My sister got me this as my birthday present. Necklace is actually my Chanel necklace that goes with my sunglasses, earrings, or a gift, I think from my sister a while ago. And yeah, gotta put on some shoes. And this is what we're gonna go with today. This is what we're gonna go with. I'm very excited about it. So like I said, we're just gonna go to a lounge and eat and listen to music. Ooh, I have a birthday sash. Don't wanna put on my birthday sash. I don't really wanna draw attention to myself like that, in all honesty. Cause people will try to like give you drinks and I don't really wanna drink like that. So I don't think I'm gonna wear my birthday sash, but I like my look. So we're headed out. I'll see you guys when we get home.
Hazard reported ahead.
Only in Atlanta we have people just standing in the garage having like conversations. In the way. Turn the volume down so I don't be demonetized. Look at this. Like, move out of the way. We can't go around. Thank you so much though for trying to direct traffic. When did you become a cop? Oh, we can't go around, hun. The ignorance.
And then I can't, yeah, because I'm gonna hit them.
No, Keena, just wait. Let them move.
Trying to get the thing on park.
No, Lisa, we ain't trying to be out here fighting people either. Now we're on the way home. There's a girl in the back.
We are walking in the car.
Yeah. You can take the stairs to get in, but you have to walk up the ramp to get out. It makes no sense.
Make it make sense. There's me and Nay in the back. And here's our car up here. The Audi. Here's what happened to the Audi.
Girl, she a real bad bitch, got her own money. She don't need no nigga on the dance floor. She had 2-3 drinks, now she twerking. She throw it out and come back in. That's my best friend. She a real bad bitch, drive her own car. She don't need no lift in a strip club. Know my girl gon' flip, now she twerking. She throw it out and come back in. That's my best friend. If you need a freak, I ain't dumb but motherfucker, she my Tweedledee. If she ride for me, she don't need a key. If you sideways, she straighten, you need a beat. And she's so bad that I just can't take that bitch nowhere. She off her fish, I said, mm-mm, don't go there. Bitch, break her back, she protect and attack. Get that strap, let them buckle, foot on neck, give no air.